For some reason, even though the video has its algorithm changed, meaning that it's getting less views, all the other videos are getting much less views than they were getting before, which, as a result, means that our video is getting only 15 views per hour at the most, even if the video wants to get 10 views per hour. And this happens because sometimes a lot of videos are at 0.